From developing environmentally friendly luxury materials to novel cancer therapeutics, and even using DNA to store data, the forthcoming field of synthetic biology unlocks several new realms of lucrative innovation. Synthetic biology involves the manipulation of genetic material to enhance specific characteristics or conversely stifle them. The ability to perform this manipulation quickly, precisely, and cheaply has the potential to impact numerous sectors. After decades of cultivation within the academic sphere, synthetic biology is poised to make a breakthrough into the commercial world. Indeed, the commercialization of synthetic biology has already begun within the food and healthcare sectors. Companies like Impossible Foods and Perfect Day are using synthetic biology to create vegan alternatives to meat and dairy products. In healthcare, synthetic biology is used in vaccine development and groundbreaking cancer therapies. Synthetic biology will gain ground in other sectors such as agriculture, consumer, energy, industrial materials, mining, packaging, and technology. Synthetic biology offers revolutionary solutions to today's problems. For example, the demands for memory and data storage could exceed the projected supply of silicon by 2040. Synthetic biology presents a highly original solution to this dilemma. Under development is a new memory material that capitalizes on DNA's large volumetric density and negligible energy consumption. DNA, synthesized in the lab, can store masses of data. It is estimated that DNA could store all of the world's movies in the space of a sugar cube. This technology is limited by low read and write speeds. However, innovation is in progress and is being explored by the likes of Microsoft, Illumina, and Twist Bioscience. Synthetic biology also provides solutions to the growing global challenge of food insecurity. Countries that are heavily dependent on imported food may turn to synthetic biology as a means of developing a domestic agriculture sector. Synthetic alternatives to meat, precious metals, natural fibers, fuel, and medicines, among others, continue to be developed. The environmental benefits of such innovations are often the focus, but these developments will also facilitate the next stage of supply chain management. Synthetic biology will be a transformational technology.